Unsolved murders. What happens when cases go unsolved for so long? When the police arrived on scene on August 25th, 1975, they found Debbie Sue Williamson stabbed to death. Debbie was viciously attacked in the carport of her garage. Her body was moved and placed in a well-lit area and displayed for others to see. The case has been unsolved since 1975. It's time to help bring closure to Debbie's family. And you can do that by heading over to the Casebreakers page.